desire to see the pinnacle of beauty.
Come on!
Wield your beauty. Let it be your weapon.
After all, let's take care!
Your fate is sealed! The pinnacle of beauty.
Very beautiful.
Persona!
There.
Persona!
You always played yourself, got no game. Serving.
Watch this!
Say you're
crazy! Crazy!
No time to waste! Just like I thought!
Power courses through me.
This new skill suits me.
Okay.
Nice work. Keep it up and vamano. Oh. Hey, look at this. Okay. I found a chest. What do you want to do? It seems...
Reveal your true form.
Persona! Weird! I don't know what he's gonna do! Queen Corn, two opponents! She's amazing!
Like not after you!
The baton has power to
Persona!
Hey, you can go for its weak
You're
spot!
Mine.
Ooh, free stuff! We're done here. Let's go! Good work, everyone!
Okay.
They were nothing.
I'll reveal your true form.
I'll use my persona! Battle.
Your true form.
What about these no weaknesses? Well, how about we make it for good skills? Persona! My kid! Someone finish it off!
Persona! Kikuri Hime! Alright!
Amazing Panther! Sitting over there, one of them?
He's the president of a TV station, isn't he?
He gives letters of introduction to executives of companies who are willing to sponsor his programs. That's a difficult condition to meet.
Wanna just beat it out of him?
Let me handle this.
For real? But...
I'll allow it. You've got this, Noir.
Yes, Senpai.
A letter of introduction. But you're so obviously a child.
I'm Haru Okumura, daughter of the president of Okumura Foods. I believe we sponsored you as well.
Oh, you're her. It's true that I'm quite indebted to President Okumura. He funded us extremely well, after all. However, it looks like he got a little carried away. My condolences. Regarding his exploiting management, Mr. Shido asked me to defend him as much as I could. I even threw some extra security his way, but there were limits to what I could do. The damage almost reached up to Mr. Shido himself. President Okumura had to be cut off.
Cut off?
It seems he didn't just cast him off his ship, but also used him to trap the Phantom Thieves. Bravo, Mr. Shido! Truly a nasty maneuver.
Won't you please give me a letter of recommendation?
Once our company recovers, I will arrange for us to cooperate with you in a sponsorship role.
You're the daughter of the late president. Do you really have the authority to do that? Your employees probably resent you. Well, that's not important. I'm in your father's debt, after all. I can repay some kindness to his daughter.
Thank you. Very much.
But my... your father truly was a fool. He could have lived a life of luxury if only he'd done what he was told. You know, I'm the one who broadcast the moment of his mental shutdown. Our ratings shot up because of that.
Stop it.
Huh?
How could you talk about my father's death like that?
Hmm. That's just business. If you like, we can get you in a documentary. Overcoming death to rebuild a family company. You're so cute, you might just get good ratings.
I will not forgive you for that! You had better apologize to my father! Time to save her!
Are you... thieves?
There!
Persona! Okay, we have the letter of introduction. I assume as part of the media, you have knowledge about quite a few important topics. We will not take your life as long as you share the knowledge that you've kept from the public.
Remember that Kaneshiro guy? The one from the Mafia who ended up on the news a while back? Well, the money he was gathering all went to Shido-san.
Shido and Kaneshiro were connected?
Indeed. As well as that old man Madarame. His counterfeit business, along with Kaneshiro's Mafia, aided Shido-san quite a lot financially.
I understand now.
Hey! You were forcing the news to be about Akechi and Shido all the time, right? I'm sick of him. Wait, this guy's not a real person. Telling him ain't gonna do shit for us.
Come on, we have to take down Shido himself.
I would never have imagined that their leader would commit suicide. Akechi-kun, did you anticipate this curious turn of events?
Oh, certainly not to this extent. But it is important to note that he was the mastermind behind the recent commotion. Getting captured must have wounded his pride irreparably. Such things happen often to insurgent leaders.
According to the police, the whereabouts of the other members are still currently unknown. Considering they no longer require testimony from the leader, the investigation will be hard to...
May I butt in for a second?
Of course.
The Phantom Thieves may have laid low since then, but they must not be excused. I don't care if they come after me. For the victims of their evil deeds and for their families. I will capture the remaining Phantom Thieves, no matter what. My apologies. I didn't mean to get so worked up.
No wonder they call you an ace detective of justice. What passion! How about we use this opportunity to poll the audience? Those who believe the Detective of Justice will annihilate the Phantom Thieves. Press your buttons now! My, everyone in the audience agrees. Looks like you can't back down now.
I will do the best I can. Oh, but I do have to study for my college entrance exams. I might not be able to promise that. None of these people know that I was an undesirable child. I wanted people to rely on me. I wanted to be needed. I devoted myself to my studies, acted as an honor student, and made my name as an ace detective. And thanks to the NAV app, and the persona bestowed upon me by the gods, I managed to dispose of any who got in my way. Though it took me some time to finally do so. All that remains is to tell him.
But still, wasn't their leader's suicide a letdown for you, given how long it took to apprehend him? I think if it were me, I would have collapsed from the shock.
True. It did make me feel somewhat dizzy. Just a little, though. Perhaps my mind was worked up due to the major task I had undertaken.
Hey, who is that? If you don't turn off your phone, the Phantom Thieves might change your heart.
A phone?
See? Even Akechi-kun's face is stiffened up.
Sorry about that. I'm not bothered. Just make sure to turn it off when you go to the movies.
Show me your true form.
I've got the advantage.
Let's go. You're mine.
Three enemies on the floor.
Persona!
Not it.
Persona.
Nice! Just
go.
Show me your true form!
Okay.
They were nothing. There's an enemy!
I'll reveal your true form. Let's go!
Beat him up! I'll use my persona! Persona! How's this?
Or you'll kill the mood.
Yeah. Buzzkill. Buzzkill. Later.
It's time to pull out.
Okay.
Show me your true form!
You guys are nuts!
What about the advantage?
I'll use my persona!
No holds barred! Finish it for me!
Persona!
Shall we? Someone finish it off! Persona! Take this! It doesn't work?
It's time. There.
Shadow's no happy camper. Be serious and don't make light of stuff.
Wait, what? Buzzkill.
Your power's incredible, Joker!
Okay.
I'll reveal your true form. Show me your true form! I'll reveal your true form.
Now's our chance! Hiding something from us?
I'll use my persona!
That's one down! Go, Queen, go!
Roger.
On to the next!
Persona! Go down! Persona! There!
We all did great, huh? Good work, everyone! I gotta use this next time!
Okay.
Huh? They weren't a big deal at all. Something's here! Joker!